Our country needs prayer. It needs it very badly. As a matter of fact, the scriptures tell us, first of all, we should pray for the country. Well, obviously, when Jesus said to go to pray, you start off in praise, Our Father who art in heaven, but then, Thy kingdom come. And so let me give you some specifics. It's in 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 1. I urge then, first of all, see, this is the first thing we should pray for after entering into His gates with thanksgiving and praise. I urge then, first of all, petitions, prayers, intercession. You intercessors out there, we've got a job to do, and we can do it. We have the faith, we have the love of God in our hearts to pray for our nation and humble ourselves and seek His face and turn from our wicked ways, and God will hear from heaven and He'll forgive us and heal our land. So I urge that, first of all, petitions, prayers, intercessions, and thanksgiving. When we're done praying, we're going to thank God, showing Him we believe. Thanksgiving be made for all people. Now listen to this. This is fascinating. For kings and all those in authority. It's in Proverbs. I think it's chapter, it's either 22 or 23, where it says, the heart of the king is in the hands of the Lord. And as He turns the course of a river, so He can change the hearts of the people. So as we pray today, we don't have a single king. We have, you know, the president. We have Congress, we have the Supreme Court, 500 and some odd people. As we intercede, let's ask God to change their hearts. Change their hearts to Him, change their hearts to do His will. Amen. So, we're praying for kings and all those in authority that we may live peaceful and quiet lives in all godliness and holiness. This is good and pleases God our Savior, who wants all people to be saved and come to the knowledge of the truth. So pray with me today, sing with me today, or both, and let's get the job done. Our nation needs prayer.
Lord, draw them all to You. Let them be born again. Let us publicly hear them declare that Jesus is Lord, to the glory of God our Father.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. We believe we receive it in Jesus' name.
Sing it again. Oh, worthy is the Lamb.
forever and ever, Lord. Love your Father, love your Son, Jesus,
and love the Holy Spirit. Amen.